21, and I'm just sitting next to these awesome gingerbread houses you made, because it reminds me of a story out of the Bible, from Luke 2, 6 through 7. While Joseph and Mary were in Bethlehem, the time came for her to have baby Jesus. She wrapped him well and laid him in a manger. She put him there because there was no room for them in the inn. There's no room for Jesus in the inn. So just like they had to find another place, these gingerbread houses remind me of that story and finding a different place for Jesus to be born. Enjoy your gingerbread houses today, kids, and think about how Jesus was born in a manger. Have a great day. See you tomorrow.